Hey everyone, today I want to give you some tips on how to sort your collection of Magic cards. So the first thing you want to do is sort all your cards by size, and now you're done.